Danica Wuch. Ersten Sieg und dann mit dem Tor von dich. Ja. Ich denke erst einmal, dass du den Ball wirklich berührt hast.
Everyone said that, but I'm really happy with it. And the team worked so hard today. And yeah, we just got to keep moving forward.
Yeah. At the other side, it gives you the possibility now to get back in that league.
Yeah.
But I think Jena and Köln, they are not so happy at this moment.
Yeah. Our main goal is to stay in the first league. So that's kind of what we're all working towards. And I know the second round is just starting, so it's a whole new game.
And if you like today plays in the stadium, that brings a bit luck. So staying in the stadium.
Yeah, it's always good to play in the stadium for Duisburg, so it was a great experience.
Mm-hmm. Are you also going with Canada somewhere on a tournament now in some weeks, at the end of the month, if not?
No, I'm still working on getting onto the team, so just gotta keep going, I guess.
Yeah. With MSV Duisburg, you had the trainers, new trainer. How was it working first days with new persons?
Yeah, Rob is a great coach, and we had a good plan and we stuck to it, and the girls really believed in it, and we'll see what happens and who comes up next, but you know, we just take it day by day.
And I would say enjoy the goal you made from day, and
thank you.
Something to go further.
Yeah, thank you.